Okay, this was neat when we got here. Indoor hot tub that got used by kids mostly. This is usually all cleaned up. Not today. We're checking out. This is a yoga mat, but it's folded so my aunt doesn't fall. Or my mom. There's a million TVs in this house if you haven't noticed. The kitchen is one thing that's disgusting and needs to be redone.
Jaden, you're awake. You're awake.
And there's my niece.
You're not gonna get me. Let me take a picture of the after dirty.
Yeah. Here's one half bath. That's all it is. There's a toilet. And one bedroom with couches. Comes out to a bed. And a queen size bed. I forget what this room was called. Each room has a name. Here is the ping pong game room. And all the movies and games. This leads out to the garage, and there's a laundry room. This is the pineapple room. Pineapple room has its own bathroom and shower. It's the only one besides the master that has it. It's got a closet. Then there is another. Oh, someone must be in here. Oh, getting close. Well, we need.